sound so happy.
Yeah.
But I guess for the workers, it's not necessarily the case.
All right, today we're checking out Katrina and the Waves. We're listening to the song Walking on Sunshine. Let's get into it.
Okay, I got a question for you.
What?
How was she walking on sunshine if, like, she thought he loved her, but she doesn't know, and, like, she wants him back, and she wants him to stay, but he's clearly not there?
She's in her own world.
Okay.
Maybe the thought of them being together puts her on cloud nine.
Just the thought.
Yeah, but it makes me want to punch someone in the face. Oh, my
Oh,
God.
Why?
Because I used to work at Cold Stone Creamery, and they played this song like probably like three.
This song?
Yeah, like three or four times every time I worked. You know what I mean? So. Just,
oh, they played this, and they played.
I don't even want to think about what else they played. But it makes me. Yeah, they played that one too. It makes me kind of angry.
Wow.
So, I'm literally starting to get agitated.
Oh, man. Doesn't give you nostalgia?
No. Well, I mean, kind of, but not in a good way.
Doesn't make you...
I mean, it wasn't a job that I just loved doing.
Crave ice cream?
No. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, footwork. Don't it?
What do you think?
Oh, okay. So I heard this in the grocery store. And so, you know, my whole, you know, dad joke, I was like, Brett, watch out. You're walking on sunshine. You know what I mean? But I never went and listened to this. I never worked anywhere. They like played it on repeat over and over.
Yeah, I heard it a thousand times.
You know? So I was like, oh, like I appreciate it. Like I like it. You know what I mean? Never heard of Katrina and the Waves before. You know? But I was like, oh, it's a nice sound. The horn section almost sounded like freestyle to me. Like that.
Yeah.
Like I can't even do it, but you know what I mean?
Yeah, man, I appreciate her energy. She brought a lot of energy. Like, she was doing her thing, but I just heard the song too many times in a not good situation. You know what I mean?
She brought the footwork. She brought the, don't it. Yeah, I was like, okay. See, if you had known the video and the context of the song and everything, maybe then it wouldn't have been so,
It doesn't matter. Working a job for $6.25 an hour.
Oh.
Where when anytime someone tipped you, you had to sing.
Did you have to sing that?
No, they had like Cold Stone songs. You had to sing like, hi-ho, thank you for your dough. Like, it was not a fun job. And people put like a nickel in the jar just to make you sing. It was humiliating. You know what I mean? It wasn't the best job in the world.
A nickel.
And so all the music I heard there just makes me kind of angry.
Oh, it sounds so happy.
Yeah.
But I guess for the workers, it's not necessarily the case.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.